Growing up, running the mile during the president's physical fitness test was my least favorite day at school. I wanted to call out sick.
But as an adult, running has become my favorite form of self-care. I focused on putting one foot in front of the other, and one foot became 1 mile, then 4 miles, then half a marathon, and the rest is history. Running sucks, it burns. But when you're able to push past the burn, approximately 30 to 40 seconds of it, that's where your best self meets you. That's when the change and growth happens, and before you know it, you're a runner.